Hello and welcome back to the Road to Nijmegen campaign and tactical overview. We have stopped the assault, now we have to get rid of the last, I think, two panthers, this one and this one, and then I'll capture all of this in 35 minutes, which kind of strikes me as impossible. So what I'm gonna do is try something cute with the panther here. And because these AA tanks are mildly useful only, I'm gonna just rush this forward to distract the panther, hopefully. And then hopefully take it out with the Firefly. Might be stupid, but could end up being really funny. Oh, they get fausted, damn it. Shit, they won the Firefly though. Heh, that was a Firefly. Okay, it kinda worked, but I did lose one Sherman tank, which could bite me in the ass later. Is it knocked out is the question. Oh, I think it is, it doesn't move. Anyway, over here, my infantry has advanced to this corner of the forest and I'm moving up a Sherman tank to outflank that last panther over here. And we got it, nice. Okay. Nice, that's a good shot. Good hit. Doesn't move. Put in another one. Okay, I think that was the last of them. So now, if... yeah, this one has to be abandoned. Yeah, knocked out, okay. And they're running away, that's also good. So what we need to do now... these guys will stay in the nursery, just to be sure. Over here, the infantry will advance through the orchards into the roadblock area, retake it. Then... the infantry company in this forest here will advance across this axis into the last objective. Destroy that dude, please. I really want to get them out of here quickly now. They're still backstop positions. Actually, that might be an HQ. No, it's AVMG. And an HQ, okay. So that's the next target for the tanks. Here comes the assault troop. There's still some Germans alive here. Okay, here's the dog. I'm gonna blast them out one by one. Okay, we need to identify their firing positions really quick. Okay, there's infantry in this target zone, okay. We really need to identify the firing positions quick, get the tanks on that. I also called in artillery on this whole area. This guy's still alive. Jesus Christ, they're still firing with Panzerfaust as well. Need to get rid of that MG nest. Goody! There's another one in here which I already bombarded, kind of, but okay. Now let's focus a bit on our advance over here. Yeah, we're rooting them out one by one. And they're running, which is good. Oh, that's a hidden position. I hope our artillery comes down soon. The roadblock shall soon be ours again.
Cover me. Let's go.
Take a look at that.
Roger. Fire perfect.
We got contact. Enemy unit in
it. Oh shit, there's still a bunch here in here apparently. still a machine gun up there. I thought I bombarded that. Okay, the Sherman spotted it. Nice.
And a mission. Out. Roger. Fire for effect.
Okay, I'm back in the objective zone here. Ah shit, they shot down one of the crusaders. So I still have to clear this area and then this is done.
Fire for effect. Out.
Lots of more artillery strikes going in.
Over.
Okay, seems like the roadblock is mine. Nice. I do hope that causes some German casualties here. This is the last turn for now. And the question is, can I clear this area in 20 minutes? And to be honest, I'm not sure. It seems like a tall order. Pretty sure the artillery will be over next round, and then I will move in and hope for the best. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. As always, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.